community nursing home is a 24-hour inpatient period of service where you have an entire team there around the clock to provide services to the frail, to the disabled, to the elderly, to those whose care needs have exceeded in-home care.
The facility provides care as far as their showers, helping them with their personal care, helping them with their rehab, so you can have therapy and also long-term care when they're not able to stay at home any longer.
Mr. Nichols, thank you. Got your afternoon pills for you.
Okay, good.
They have all levels of services there, including occupational therapy, speech therapy, physical therapy, dietary management, social services. And so oftentimes, once a veteran goes into a nursing home for a period of time, then their needs change, their health care status improves, and they can return to their home community.
We have all types of veterans. We have veterans ranging from the ages of 42 to 95. Some may just need therapy where they've had amputations or they've had broken hips. Then there's veterans who need total care where they're no longer able to stay in their home, so they need long-term care. We have two different types of contracts, either 45 days, and then we have indefinite. For our veterans who are 60% and unemployable, or 70 to 100% service connected. They can come into the nursing homes as many times as they need to and as long as they need to.
One of the things that the Department of Veterans Affairs requires is that a veteran who is admitted to a nursing home, they are visited every month by a licensed personnel from the VA. We're the only system in the country that requires that.
So how have things been going?
Pretty well.
Wonderful. Great. We have a social worker and a nurse who visits that veteran. And one of the things that we look at when we make a visit, is it clean? Is it neat? We also talk to the administrative staff. We review the charts. We talk to the charge nurses. We talk to the aides. We talk to dietary staff because we are there to assess that patient's care to assure that that veteran is receiving the type and quality of care that we are paying.
You're getting your showers as needed?
Yes.
Wonderful.
We also do inspections of the nursing homes. They are completed on an annual basis. And we also maintain contact with the next of kin so that that person is aware of the changing needs of that veteran.
One of the benefits of the community nursing home program, it allows the patient to be near the family. It also helps the veteran have the support that he needs.
Well, I get a sense of having a roof over my head, three meals a day, snacks anytime I want it, someone to be on call if I need it. If I fall here, I have somebody immediately at my side. If I'm at home, I have to wait, not very long, but I have to wait. I just think I'm better off here where I can get immediate attention. I feel better off that way than I will be at home.
I've been working in this program for over 12 years, and just to be able to see the veterans get better and go home, that's an awesome feeling when you see someone who's very sick comes to a nursing home and is able to go home, and just think what we can do, the many things that the VA offer. It's great for the veteran.